CMJ Cloud pairs with the free cloud migration tool to perform data migrations from Jira Server or Data Center to Jira Cloud. This solution provides a seamless migration of Jira projects and settings at scale with full data integrity. Here's how it works. Install the Configuration Manager Cloud Migration tool on your origin server or data center instance and Configuration Manager for Jira on your destination cloud site. Once that's done, you're ready to connect the two and begin your migration. As an admin, navigate to the Configuration Manager screen on the source instance. Select Move to Jira Cloud from the menu at the left, and you'll see a dashboard showing how many projects and issues from your instance have been migrated to cloud. You can manage migrations that you may have started already through the main page here, or choose to start a new migration of other projects. This flexibility means you can prepare for and configure a variety of different migrations, and only proceed with the migration when you're ready. The welcome page gives an overview of the migration process. First, name your migration to tell it apart from others you may be working on. Then, select New Connection or an existing cloud connection from the list to specify which cloud site you want to move projects to in this phase. If you're setting up a new connection, enter a name and the URL for that cloud site. Then, enter your system admin email address and an API token to verify your administrator credentials. The API token allows you to access Jira Cloud services without the app asking for or storing your admin password. Test your connection to verify it works, and then you're ready to start migrations to the cloud. Then click Select to begin adding projects to your migration. Note that the Cloud Migration tool automatically adds the associated Agile boards within this project to the migration. You can also add and remove other boards as needed. Select Analyze, and the Cloud Migration tool will start to comb through all of the configurations and data being packaged for migration and compare them to what already exists on your cloud site. Any modifications, additions, errors, or warnings will be reported to the user during this phase, giving users the opportunity to review, resolve errors, and analyze the impact of each change before moving to the cloud. You can also customize the user mapping in this phase with a simple file upload. This app makes it easy to correct any invalid or missing email addresses between source and target, saving you from messy manual cleanup after the migration. Once you've reviewed everything in the analysis and you're happy with the proposed migration, it's go time. Select Migrate and your projects, issues, and configurations will start moving over. You can close this screen if you want to and come back to it later. Just click back in when you're ready. When the migration completes, you'll see a nice summary splash screen. Let's go check our cloud instance to verify everything moved over. We can search for the migrated project by name, and voila, there it is. Here are all the issues, their statuses, users, comments, agile boards, and more. Everything moved over with full data integrity. This demo is a small example of how CMJ Cloud simplifies the cloud migration process. Yet the true power of CMJ Cloud comes to life in highly complex and large-scale migrations. Thanks for watching.